winding gear for the Rill of Fire. A winding gear for the Rill of Fire.
Others have begun. Evia shall finish. Before a princess of the Cerulean throne.
How do the fire shamans work these winding gears? How do the fire shamans work these winding gears? Cross while the balefire is invoked.
Thou shalt face me now!
A winding gear for the Rill of Fire. A winding gear for the Rill of Fire.
Thank you.
path to the summit is blocked by the balefire. Is there a way to safely cross it?
I confess, I do not fully comprehend how the balefire works. But with a windlass enchantment, you could open the lava gates in the Rill of Fire. That should rob it of its power. Perhaps even disable it completely.
Fine. Do it.
Akhnizah, Divar! There. Once the lava flows through the mouth of the gates, it should not flow into the balefire. Hurry! Open both the gates in the Rill of Fire.
I'll serve you, Wolf.
Farewell, Langdak.
Off you go, then.
Thou art already dead.
Let's see if Craig's windlass enchantment works. One down, one to go. Krek's windlass enchantment should work here.
That should take care of the balefire. I smell trouble. Fearless hostages. Now, werewolf berserkers, infiltrators, sent to the enemy disguised as humans. Terrible duty for any soldier. Spying, sabotage, a suicidal act of desperation.
Stand down, warriors of Temuria. I promise a fair trial for all who place themselves in my trust.
Piganza! You cannot help us now. The Conclave betrayed us, just like they betrayed our land. Let Dorothea burn, and let us burn with it. Let our city burn.
I recognize your voice. You're Sanka Darkfever, aren't you?
I was. Once.
We fought together at Wolf Trap Pass. Do you remember?
Aye. A great victory for the Berserkers. That was before they chose me for this honor. They sent us across the border with this enchanted disguise to bring terror to the enemy camps. A werewolf hidden beneath furless skin. So many of us died in those suicidal attacks. You cannot help us.
Why keep your human forms? You're not infiltrators now.
You think we choose to be like this? The final curse of the Conclave. The desperate attempt to save us from the enemy trapped us as furless beasts. Forever. They're ashamed of us. They keep us hidden away. But we will hide no longer. Let our city burn.
Surrender, Sanka. I will see you get a fair trial.
A fair trial? And what then? Slavery? Banishment? You want a fair trial? Then test us in battle, Wolf.
Whoa! This place will be your grave!
I will pass judgment!
I shall be avenged!
Thou art already dead.
Fearless hostages.
They sent a well. Let our city burn.
Why keep your human
youth up there? But you can
surrender, sir.
A fair you want.
Isn't over. This place looks better in shadow.
Verlus hostages.
Stand up.
Begins the conflict. You cannot help us.
Stand down. Prep.
We must talk quickly before the rest of the conclave convenes.
Who is still alive?
I'm uncertain. The speaker for the Blood Pact is dead. The Grey Claws have broken with the conclave. Flame Craves rarely come to Durotir these days. I have sent for the speakers of the Elder Blood, Darkfang, and Wild Moon tribes, but most of the elders fled Durotir when the attack began. I heard that Gra Madhowler is now speaker for the Moonhowler tribes, but I cannot confirm it. Listen, you are in great danger if the others arrive. I wish there was an easy way of asking this.
Come on, out with it.
How long have you been a demon, Zar?
It happened shortly before I returned to Temuria. But I am still Zar, whatever body my soul might dwell in.
I believe you, but perhaps only because I wish to believe that my friend still lives. The others will not understand, and all who are shamans of the tribes will immediately know what you are. Already, demon hunters stalk the land, seeking your death. We must be careful. Both our lives are at risk here. They will kill you as a demon, and they will execute me for assisting one. What would you know?
You saw that I was a demon. How?
It is one thing to have the sight, to see into shadow as all mages can. It is quite another to be a shaman of the tribes of Temuria. You stink of demons, Zah.
Well, I haven't bathed in days.
Ask your questions.
When we met before, down in Duratir, you were shocked. You said that you could scarcely believe it.
There is a prophecy from the last days of the Queen of the Sun. A wolf shall become a demon. A demon shall become a wolf. When the great city burns, the fate of the world shall rest upon both their shoulders.
What a useless prophecy. It says absolutely nothing.
You are the demon wolf that was foretold, Zah. You are destined to save us all, or bring doom upon us.
No pressure, then. Damn prophecies. More trouble than they're worth.
Ask me what you wish to know.
Can the final curse be undone?
No shaman could unweave this curse from our land. It is beyond our ken. The situation is hopeless. Ask your questions.
How can the Crucible of Souls be destroyed?
This is what you seek? To shatter the cauldron that once was ours? Better this than what the Furless Mages might do with it, perhaps. But the other members of the Conclave will not support you. Since the overthrowing of the Queen of the Sun, the cauldron belongs to Temuria herself, and the cauldron is power itself. But alas, I do not know how or even if the cauldron can be broken, and I doubt there is any wolf who does. Ask your questions.
You said no wolf knows how to destroy the Crucible of Souls. Who might know if the Conclave does not?
None among the Furless, I'll wager, unless their oracle has seen it happen in what has yet to come to pass. But I hear the oracle has fled, and besides, she rarely speaks to our kind. Alas, there is no one in this entire world who has the knowledge you seek. What would you know?
No one in this world, you say? Are there other worlds?
Indeed, there are a million other worlds that hang like fruit from the tree of worlds. But since the falling of Shadow, the dream world is cut off from us, and there is no way to climb the branches of the cosmic tree. The last passage there lies beneath us, the Gate of Dreams. But no one has dared venture there for centuries. Speak your mind.
Suppose I manage to get into the dream world. Is there someone in another world I could ask about destroying the cauldron?
There is one who would know. But to seek audience would be to invite death.
Who could stand against Zah the Berserker?
Ah, my friend. Perhaps no one from this world. But he of whom I speak is not of this world, or of any other. He is the serpent worm at the roots of the Tree of Worlds. He who will swallow the sun on the final day. Our people call him Grabak, the serpent of a thousand coils, the harbinger of apocalypse, the herald of Armageddon. I should not have mentioned this to you. Give up this foolhardy quest before it brings you to ruin. Ask your questions.
How do I reach the Gate of Dreams?
Reaching it is easy. You will find it within the Ziggurat of the Sun, beneath our very feet. But the ancestral shades will not open the gate for anyone. You will have to prove yourself to them.
I'm sure I can bring them around to my way of thinking.
If you can pass their tests, the Gate of Dreams shall be opened for you. And then your troubles will truly begin. Speak your mind.
There's something I must do elsewhere, Krek.
As you wish.